Trump should build on Iran deal, not rip it up. As Donald Trump prepares to enter the White House, he will be the latest in a long line of presidents to inherit Middle East security challenges. For more details, click on the link below.